Can we do whatever we want with our encoding time? Or is it just like run it?
Yeah, sure. If there's something like that desperately needs to be fixed, feel free to do that.
Gotcha. All right. Can we turn to page 279 and work this transition to the 68? And then we'll go back and run the whole thing.
And everyone logs on my mind, I've let Dr. Blackstone know that if he wants to stop you before you get to the end, that, you know, of course he's free to do that. So just don't be disappointed.
Sure. So this is page 279, first measure. For the Lord is good. We all prepared to sing today.
Relatively.
Lovely. Happy Monday. Here we go. Ready? Go.
For the Lord is good.
Can we use better intonation? For the Lord, high side of the G. Ready? Go.
For the Lord is good. His mercy endures forever.
Something missed the G natural on endures. Please fix it. For the Lord.
For the Lord is good.
All right, I really need that G to be higher. Sing a higher pitch. G sharp. Think G sharp.
For the Lord.
All right, no, actually.
For the Lord is good.
Much better.
His mercy endures forever, and his faithfulness endures from generation to generation.
So endures, you're cutting off. We have 1, 2, 3s. Okay, so the S of indoors goes on the fourth beat, and then sopranos, I realize that you're kind of split up over here. Sopranos come in. I'm probably going to do this in six, at least for this first bar, so we'll see if we can make that work. And his faithfulness endures.
So Alex, yep. Do they come in early on the
yes.
Eight?
Yes.
It comes out at 5, right?
Yep.
Generation.
Yeah. So right at the 3-4 bar, and his faithfulness, and 1.
And his faithfulness endures.
1, 2, 3.
From generation.
Yeah, so now you're like 1, 2, 3, 4, but from generation. I'll count it. And his faithfulness, if you could play with us, that'd be great, thank you. And 1.
And his faithfulness endures.
Let's do that one more time. Same place from the bottom of the last page. And 1.
Thank you.
Top of page 282, we'll start at the edge of the page, and tenors come in. So, from the edge of the page, yeah. Top of page 283, and we'll slow it down a little bit. So the 6/8 bar, the last bar at the top system of 283.
You know what else might help, yeah. Alex, too, is 284 at the very top there, bar 116.
Yeah.
You can think of that last alleluia as one thought.
Right.
Not that last alleluia, but that's, yeah.
That's
one,
set
one
there.
Thought, all those staggered edges.
Okay.
Okay.
So we'll just take it a little bit under tempo and try to clean that up. Bar 118, I believe it is. Ready, and...
Hallelujah.
Sorry,
this is the last bar at the top of page 283. Sorry, Sopranos.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Right there where you come in, third bar. Low C sharp. Basses and go.
Wait,
you're right, sorry.
Yeah.
A natural. Ready and.
Hallelujah.
Good. Can we now add the tenors? One beat before and go.
Hallelujah.
Just the tenors, ready, go.
Hallelujah!
Just the basses, ready, go.
Alle, alleluia.
Together, tenors.
Alle, alleluia.
Good. And now add in the top part. And one.
Alle, alle, alleluia.
Good. Is that better? Okay. And I'll try to be, I'll practice that for next time. So I'll be like, boom, boom, boom.
And also, you won't slow down right there.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, that's actually just better if you just keep that as one thought for you.
Right.
And then really try to get out of your score.
Yes, I have much memorization to do.